My dearest Sarah, I'm sorry we haven't spoken for so long.
Sarah, it's Isabella. I'm outside our bakery, waiting for you.
Perhaps we could meet up and discuss your brilliant bakery. It's time we spoke again. All my love, Mum.
Mimi Karachi?
Yes?
You know this girl?
She's my best friend's daughter.
And where's your friend?
What the hell are you gonna do?
There is somebody I could still try.
I didn't expect you to have quite so much. Please just tell me where we're going.
Isabella.
Mum would have wanted us to open this bakery, so that is what we're going to do. You can definitely see its potential.
What, there's a crack den?
What's that smell?
Cat's piss.
Croissants, fresh from the oven.
I'm here about the baking job.
It's a rose macaron filled with rose petal and lychee cremeur and fresh raspberries.
The batter's undermixed.
Sorry?
Not by much, but it could do with a few more folds.
There are four other bakers. What makes you so special?
Why don't you try one? Tell me.
Good luck.
Here we go. Wow, crowds. This city is home to people from all over the place. We make our bakery something to remind them of home.
You were her best friend. If anyone can put her spirit into this, it's you. So, you're going to join me or what?
Love, Sarah.
Would you like to come in for a coffee?
I might be up all night.
Lucky me.